armed with AKs, automatic rifles. We've had a number of, couple of incidences where we've been shot at, had firefights with them. And so they're absolutely serious, prepared to shoot to kill. And obviously the idea is to arrest and prosecute, but sometimes it's impossible. We end up in gun battles and end up having to defend ourselves.